Nothing you or anyone else can...
It was May 10th, 1980-something, and my dad was pondering the number one issue plaguing all fathers.
Hey, I'm going to Lanny's.
Not so fast. You didn't fill up the car last night. I want a full tank when you get home. No excuses.
Like all dads, mine was obsessed with the gas tank.
I drove the car this morning. There's a ton of gas in it.
All right, let's take a walk, shall we? Look at the gas gauge. Look at it.
Yes. Yeah, so it's half full.
Which is as good as empty.
Enough is again.
We never break the half a tank threshold. My car, my rule.
Fine, then I'll just walk everywhere for the rest of my life.
Oh, yeah, go out walking and nap.
This is how it went with my dad and my sis. They were the two most stubborn people on the planet.
I told you, no chewing gum with your braces.
God, it's just a pinch. I can do what I want.
My gum, my rule.
Yep, the tiniest of arguments could last months. Both had to win, and neither would ever back down.
Ha! I win!
Even if it meant going to the hospital with a bubblegum-related injury.
Erica, please. There might be lightning outside. Good. I would rather get struck by a bolt of red-hot skyfire than cave to his stupid will. Okay, you know what? I'll fill up the tank.
No! You gotta back me up on this. My car, my rules. I support you on every stupid little thing.
You mean sit in your chair and blindly yell, listen to your mother?
Exactly!
No! Do not back him up on this. He is wrong and you know it. Just do what your father says. I can't deal with you people!
It seemed round one went to Erica.
I can't wait to get out of this house and get away from you!
But actually, round one went to...